Hello, Year 4. It's Mrs. Clues here with your collective worship for Thursday, the 26th of November. Now, we're nearly at the end of our isolation and our bubble lockdown, so I thought it was a good opportunity to think about how the last 2 weeks have probably been a bit tricky for us and how that might have been a bit of a challenge for us in our trust in Jesus. So this week, our theme is trusting in Jesus. So what I'd like you to do first is just take a moment to think to yourself. Sometimes it can be difficult to trust Jesus, especially when times are hard. Can you think of a time when you have found it difficult to trust in Jesus? You might like to pause the video here or have an opportunity to talk to somebody that you're with. The disciples also found it difficult to trust in Jesus at times. So I'm going to share a video with you now that tells the story of a time when the disciples struggled with trusting in Jesus. While you're watching the video, there's a couple of questions I'd like you to think about. So why didn't people trust Jesus? What happened to Peter? What did the disciples learn from this? And more importantly, what can we learn from this? So I'm going to share that video with you now. Try and think about those questions while you're watching, and we'll come back together and talk about those.
Then you will be acting like your Father in heaven. He makes the sun rise on
Nazareth. He grew up here, didn't he?
And he sends rain.
Who is this guy here?
And he sends rain.
He's Jesus. Prophet? Miracle worker? He's a carpenter. Don't his sisters still live here? Where did he get such wisdom?
But prophets are honored by everyone, except the people of their hometown and their own family. What is it?
It's John. He's dead.
I need to be alone.
He says,
quit griping. I think we're getting there.
We're getting nowhere.
What?
What? What's wrong with you all?
Ah! Don't worry, it's me. Don't be afraid. Peter?
You tell me to come to you on the water.
Come.
Why do you doubt?
Yeah, I hope you enjoyed that video. I thought that was a really good example of a time when the disciples really found it difficult to trust in Jesus. So again, you might like to pause the video here to take a moment to talk about these questions with somebody you're with, or just to think for yourselves. So pause it now, and then we'll come back together and talk about them. Okay, hopefully you've had a chance to talk about those questions or think about them. So you saw in the video, people were finding it difficult to trust in Jesus because they didn't really know who he was and they didn't really believe that he was the Son of God. And Peter really struggled with this, didn't he? We saw him walking on water, but then when he doubted Jesus, he slipped under the water, but Jesus pulled him out again and he realized that when he put his trust in Jesus, he was able to walk on water. So that helped him to know that Jesus was the Son of God. So all the disciples learned from that, that they needed to put their trust in Jesus. So I'm going to leave you to think about that last question. What do you think we can learn from this? So I hope you've realized Jesus is always there for us, walking with us, especially when times are hard. So we're going to say a prayer together now, and then I'm going to play a reflection video. And I'd like you just to watch the video and take time to think about what's been difficult for you over the last 2 weeks and how Jesus has helped you through that difficult time. So we'll say together, Lord Jesus, you're a shield around me, strong in love, heavy with power, shaped with hope and gilded with truth. I will fear no evil, for you watch over me. You defend me and deliver me. In this day, this hour, this moment, I put my trust in you. Amen. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. So cool.